So I was telling everybody earlier that I wouldn't research, I wouldn't learn anything before I started playing Eddy. I will learn it from the very beginning so that you guys can follow along and learn with me.
Eddy Gordo. Vamos começar esse jogo.
So I don't really know anything about Eddy other than what I was paying attention to when they were doing the Tekken talk the other day. So we'll go what I like to do. I'll show you guys what I like to do when I'm learning a new character. We'll do that. And then once the servers go live in 15 minutes, time is up. We're going to go straight into rank. Straight into rank. Yeah. So I've been playing a lot of Eddy over the years, but I could just tell from what they showed in Tekken Talk that he's very, very different. Like, they took away a lot of his main stuff. Oh, counter hit. Let me turn that off. Yeah, all this stuff is different. That's still the same. Everything is so different. He doesn't stay in relax or negativa for too long like he used to. He doesn't have that the trip up thing he does anymore, so we gotta go through the move list and see what's all different. But you know, first off, let's do the boring stuff so that we can get it over with. Let's just go through the move list. Let's check out the heat. We got standard. Use the, oh yeah, that's right. I remember them showing this. So basically he'll have two additional moves when he's in heat state. Use for pressuring. One that'll, if the block will go into handstand in it, or if hit will combo. This one goes into negativa. Traffic cone? It's not a traffic cone, it's that new Balenciaga cap. Let me get a notepad ready. Let me. That's not new Balenciaga. QC up 4. And 3 plus 4. Heat specials. So the animations of the stuff look different, but it's still the same stuff. It's still just handstand, and it's still relax. He can go into negativa from handstand by pressing down, it seems. Either side. Okay. Alright, anyways, back to the move list. Let's look at these heat burst moves or heat engagers. 4-4. What is that? Combo? No. I don't know why that's a thing, but we'll figure it out. That's the demon paw that they were talking about. He's got that new demon paw. Right, let me write that down. Because the heat engagers are moves that they want you to use. So I need to figure out how to use these moves first and foremost so I can get to heat. And then I can get the pressuring with the pressure moves, and then everything else falls in between. Oh, that's his power. That's his power crush move. This is the cheap ass power crushing move. So that's his 4-4-3. Does he not have 4-4-3 anymore? Oh, he doesn't have his old 4-4-3. Is now back 3+4. This move right here, he has always been 4-4-3, and now it's back 3+4. Relax, 4-3. And then the crouch grabs. Okay, got that out the way. Rage moves, normal moves. Let's just look at all of them. 1-2. 1-2 can go into... Old stuff. This is good, I heard. If you punish with this, I saw it on Twitter, so I spoiled myself. I saw on Twitter if you go into Negativa, you'll get a little mix-up. So I have to figure out what the low move to mix up with. Basically, when I learn a new character, I always try to find all the lows of the character and then pick out which ones I like. And then I'll pick out which mids I want to mix up as along with the lows. And then I figure out the combos. And then, like I said, everything else falls in between. Bop, bop, bop. Cool. I looked through the move list. Yeah, I mean, a lot of these moves I already kind of know with Eddy. I'm guessing that's a 14 frame punisher. That's not even guaranteed. Okay. That's cool. Cool move. Oh, so crouch throw after this. Oh, a lot of the inputs are different. I'm gonna have to remember that. Yeah, changing the inputs is really weird. See small. Cool. Oh, I should write that down. Down three, lows. That's a cool low. While crouching. Plus six. Okay. I should write that down. Yep. Okay. This is the important stuff. Chip damage on block. Shift to negativa. I gotta check to see if these moves do anything on counter hit as well. Got it. Tricky. Speed, yeah, we're speed learning. If we can. This shit increases Manjinga. I'm gonna write down the handstand stuff. Two, three. M plus one. Manjinga. Two, three. Forward to handstand. Oh, I get it. We got 2 minutes? I don't even have combos yet. Somebody let me know when the server's coming back on. Okay. Okay, this is the important shit right here. Bomb still a thing. Oh. Bomb, bomb, bomb. I need the lows. There it is. Relax. 4-3. Or 3-4 mix up. That's just mix up. 3-4 is low. Okay. Okay. Okay, my ninja level 1. This is important too. Mandinga level 1. 3 plus 4. Level 2. Does a lot of damage. Back 4. And then level 2, what does it do? Okay. That's a low, right? Yep, 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 yep. Okay, so that's it. Server's up, okay. Alright. We got everything. I guess we'll learn everything else while we get our ass beat. Alright, let me show you guys what I got, man. Oh, the battle pass, the battle pass. Let's check out the battle pass shit. Yeah. Wait, what? All I get at the final level is 200 coins? What the fuck? Mohawk? Oh, Sharingan. They got Sharingan. Okay. Turtle shell. I can do something with that. We can make it work. Disco ball. Looking good. Looking good. Little Letterman jacket. What's this? Okay. Oh, this is for your avatar. This is for your avatar. Okay. This shit looks kind of lame. What is this? Profile pose. Ah, okay. Kind of lame. The glasses from Tekken 7. Cool. Alright. Combat boots. Okay, it's just a bunch of random shit that you don't really... It's cool. I'll get it. How do I unlock this shit?
Get ready for the next battle.
It's gonna be a bunch of Eddy versus Eddy beginners.
Round one.
Oh, my. God, look at that connection, though. He has a regular spring kick. Did my shit get reset? Yeah. Oh, he doesn't have 2-3 anymore from there. So I'm just gonna try to land this 4-3 plus 4. Give me like 10 minutes. I have an idea.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
You need You guys can't see, my chair is blocking the way.
Trolling.
Alright. Alright. I don't think it's gonna work. Oh, look at all my battle pass stuff. Wow. It's not gonna work. I'm so fucking smart. I'm so smart. Yeah. Outsmart the game. Outsmart the game. Rank up fast with this one trick, y'all. Rank up with this one trick.
For the next battle. Round one.
Yeah, what's up? Oh, I need my notepad. Oh, hold on. Where the fuck's my mouse? Alright. Let's go. I have my moves now. Eddy Gordo, bitch.
Round four.
Got the notepad. Down back 4-4? Okay. How many moves do I have on a notepad? Like 12? 15? I mean, these are day one custom made combos. Like, I don't know how to do the combos. I don't know nothing. It's like half old Eddy, half new Eddy. It's a lot of new Eddy.
Round one. Fight.
Got that 4-bar Wi-Fi. Combo. Can the brother get it promoted? Oh my god, this man doesn't want me to get promoted.
Fight.
He's parrying everything. Every time I have a chance to do a move, he's low there. Okay. I might not win this game, but I'll probably win the next few. I didn't do the three. Nice whip punish. Yeah, they were just mashing. I mean, damn. Can a brother do a low move? Can I do a low move? Getting there. We're getting there. Round three. I told you I'll win. Yep. Play it, Eddy. Play it. Você terá outra chance, como eu tive. They fixed the rank. Now I fixed the ranks. Round one. When y'all fix the ranks, call the Anakin method, alright? Call the Anakin technique. Damn, how about them six straight rounds, though? You down low pretty good, Eddy Gordo. You down low real good, buddy. A Oh, sorry, I messed up. I was supposed to have the stick display for you guys. I had it off because I was using controller earlier. How come nobody told me? Fight. Making it work. That's guaranteed.
Round two. Fight.
Everybody just does the armor move off the bat. That's not very good. What's up with that? Stop. Oh, you can just die. Oh, okay. I can't believe I just got hit with a million armor crushes. Made him panic like a noob. Made him panic like a noob.
You win. Me give me sick move.
Hey, battle pass level 10 though. That Mandinga level 2 is nasty.
Fight.
God. Yeah. get move. You just get two moves when you get level one, and when you get level two, it's just powered up. Freaky. 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 Oh. Yes, give me the points, give me the points. AOP stance, but worse. I mean, it's more fun. Once all the tech comes out. Yeah. Oh, promotion. Alright, let's focus. Let's see if we can beat this guy. That'd be a good test. Four-three is very good. That's the best low. This is just a sample of what's to come. My true power. I see. So we just do a little dance on him with Eddy. Handstand, relax, handstand. It's much more fluid than it was in the old Tekkens. So you can use them two together pretty well. He might be mad though. Rage art. That's me on the right. The guy on the right, I did the motion capture and the body, you know, capture suit. That's me on the right. Damn, you nasty, Eddy. How did you just level up all of a sudden? Come on, why are you blocking low?
Fight.
disgusting. So is it top five? Yeah, I think he's I think he's OP. Kinda pretty good, like Eddy. You know? If I had to make a tier list right now.
Round one.
Why no rematch? I'm trying to do the kick from there. Oh, you wave dashing? That's a noob killer right there.
Round three. Fight.
No!
Round four. Fight.
Kind of a lucky block, I guess. Alright. I'm gonna beat this guy and then I'm gonna call it.
Round one. Fight.
About that time, y'all.
Round two. Fight.
Rodeo.
Round three.
Does the install make certain moves safe? I don't know. I don't think so. It just makes my handstand better. I need to figure out that combo tomorrow. Have a good one? Yes, let it rest. You have a good one too. Alright, later, Manny Lotus. Good night, everybody. I won't be on too much longer. Win 25 matches with Eddy. Got it. Oh, look at all the shit I unlocked through the battle pass, guys. Look at all this. Okay, I got the leather shorts for Claudio too. Ooh, Jack. Whoa, buddy. Put that thing away, man. What's these pants? Now for the moment of truth. Oh, I'm 5th in Tekken Prowess now. They actually fixed it. Anyways. Yeah. That's how we do it. Number one in the world. You know, I'm the best Eddy player in the world on the first night. I'm just the best. I'm so awesome, guys. Okay. But that is gonna do it for me today.